On the banks of the old Bandera, runs a barefoot child, taking Sunday golden meeting shortcuts. He's out across those open fields, down those dusty miles. Through the hills that wear blue bonnets, they look like a print dressing gown. Through the summer rains that pour down like honey, help make the mushrooms grow, that always makes the bee man dance. Once we ran barefoot to those clovers so wet with dew, like wild Comanche crazy horses on the loose. Sometimes it feels like a song, sometimes it makes me feel like it's gone. Slamming. Hey, let's run a foot race to the creek, where you see clear down to the bottom, deeper, depending on where you stand, how you look and what you want to see. Monkey vines and swimming holes, weren't they always around the bend? And that rope we used to swing on, now it just hangs tattered by the wind. Sometimes it feels like a song, sometimes it makes me feel like it's gone. Sometimes it feels just like a song. Thank you. home and pan any fair and didn't go ahead just about blow my stand.
Say God's called home, your rainbow.
great-grandfather when the West was young. About his door with the wagon tongue. Times were rough and the Indian's mic said his prayers with shotgun cocked. Well, 21 children came to bless old man's home in the wilderness. Slept on the floor with the dogs and the cats. Hunted in the woods with the coonskin caps. Well, all of them children, how they grew tall and strong on the whiskey too. They come home and big and fat. Great grandson would starve on that. Well, 21 children, none of them bad. Didn't get tough with their old granddad. And if they had, he'd have been right glad. Tan their hide with Hickory Gadway. Other things I'll roll right on by with you without a sound. Yeah, I'll roll right on by with you.
There was snow on the Spanish peaks that morning. Summertime was coming to an end. I took a long and lonesome ride to Dalhart to try to say goodbye to my old friend. He was happy drawing wages as a cowboy, and he lightened up our campfire with his song. He took a long and lonesome ride to Dalhart when the grass turned brown and fall was coming on. Oh, that long and lonesome ride to Dalhart when it's time to bring summer cattle down. Board up the shack, blow out the candle, get on down to the panhandle. Time for getting down to winter ground. Took a long and a lonesome ride to Dalhart. I thought about the way he lost his life. He was working over in a Kansas feedlot when he left behind three children and a wife. Nobody knows exactly how it happened. He was all alone when that big horse went down. He took a long and a lonesome ride to Dalhart when his partners brought him home to winter ground. Oh, that long and lonesome ride to Dalhart when it's time to bring summer cattle down. Board up the shack, blow out the candle, get on down to the panhandle. Time for getting down to winter ground. Took a long and lonesome ride to Dalhart. There were hundreds at the church when I got there. Six strong cowboys with long black coats and black hats, walking slowly as a fiddler played an air. Then the preacher said, "This young man just changed horses, and now he rides a white horse for the Lord." He took a long and a lonesome ride to Dalhart, but he kept on riding till he crossed the Jordan ford. Oh, that long and lonesome ride to Dalhart when it's time to bring summer cattle down. Board up the shack, blow out the candle, get on down to the panhandle. It's time for getting down to winter ground. When it's time to bring summer cattle down, board up the shack, blow out the candle, get on down to the panhandle. It's time for getting down to winter ground. It's time for getting down to winter ground.
Thank you.
sagebrush plain and the flames that will char the remains of the woods like a tinderbox made for the good of the tourist trade. They may carve out a lie of their own, but they will starve when it's dry as a bone, making schemes and making plans, but they the wrongs done daylight till dawn in the name of the country and flag until the Statue of Liberty's in nothing but rags. But if you're riding for Miss Liberty's brand, cowboy up and make your stand.
Thank you. 0.7 fat whiskey going down my throat. 0.7 fat whiskey rolling down my throat, ripping out my stomach, flooding out my blood. I'm going out in my gun. I'm gonna wait for a coming train that carries my woman with another name. I'm gonna kill him. Take me away. I'll be wearing my
kittle and he was a cowboy down to the core. He just wanted his ranch and he wanted no more. He never ever dreamed he'd be starting a war. When he scraped up the dollars for the diamond bar, the kid said his family had a right, and for that right he was ready to fight. And the ranger said to tighten the noose, and the Gila wolves were introduced. Kiddlanny, bring your cattle to town. If you don't, the wolves will bring your cattle down. Give up your water and your land and your cows. If you don't, we're gonna take them anyhow. To make a long story short and a short story long, the government did Kiddlanny wrong. Closed down the roads with a big blockade. The governor would give Kit no aid. Storm over the rangeland, ain't dust or rain. Storm over the rangelands, the jackboots and chains. Storm over the rangeland is a real range war, and the only survivors are cowboys to the core. Where the law dogs dragged Kiddlanny away, Kit's horse brought down by the pepper spray. Kid's horse struck out with his flailing hooves, for a horse will strike at government wolves. And they took Kiddlanny to the federal judge in orange suit and chains. He heard their grudge for assault and deadly weapons, and you are chained. Deadly weapons were your spurs and reins. Storm over the rangeland, not dust or rain. Storm over the rangeland, jack boots and chains. Storm over the rangeland, in this range war, the only survivors are cowboys to the core. But the people of the Gila and New Mexico rose up and said, let Kiddlanny go. So the politicians all started coming around, said, can't we calm this Laney thing down? And the tree huggers called and offered him cash. If he'd sell his ranch, he'd feel no lash. But the kid said, no, I stand no more. I am a cowboy to the core. Now Kiddlanny said, I'll serve my time, though I know that I have done no crime. Served my country and flag before. Now I'll serve my time for this range war.
Texas in October, about as pretty as it gets. Texas in the springtime, it's even prettier yet. You miss it so much when you're gone, it's hard for you to say. Texas gets more beautiful with every passing day. Got a letter from my family, said they've had a lot of rain. And washed away the cotton crops, all in all they can't complain. As the blue bonnets are about to bloom again, Ginger's finally had her cold. In Texas they don't worry much about things they can't control. Keep Texas beautiful, keep Texas free, keep her wild and natural, just the way she ought to be. This world is full of man-made wonders, but Texas did come that way. Now Texas came out beautiful, why not keep her that way? I've been out here working hard, trying to make ends meet. But a float trip down the Rio Grande should sure do a lot for me. A good night's sleep under lots of stars, with the sunrise crisp and clean, and the smell of coffee boiling by a big old pot of beans. Keep Texas beautiful, keep Texas free, keep her wild and natural, just the way she ought to be. This world is full of man-made wonders, but Texas didn't come that way. Nor Texas came out beautiful, let's keep her that way. So in my dreams I'm driving home, I see my daddy's face. He's standing by the live oak tree in our yard on Canyon Lake. Then I'm driving under miles and miles of clear blue Texas skies. Some strangers by a pickup truck turning wave as I drive by. Keep Texas beautiful, keep Texas free, keep her wild and natural, way Texas ought to be. There's a lot of man-made wonders here, Texas didn't come that way. No, Texas came out beautiful, let's keep her that way. Yeah, Texas came out beautiful, why not keep her that waves.